It means a lot of different things depending on who you ask, but here's a short rundown. First of all, gender and sex are different. Sex is your genetics, gender is how you identify. It's in your thought tumor, your brain meats. Two most common genders, you probably heard of them, male and female. They get played on the Hot 100 chart of genders a lot. I feel like they're overplayed. Anyway, since gender is all in here, there's nothing that actually says that you have to identify with male or female. You could identify with both, or neither, or something in between, or a third gender that no one else has heard about but you were into before it was cool, you should really check it out. You could even identify as one gender sometimes and another gender some other time. It could be an 80-20 split. You could roll dice to figure out your gender for the day for all I care. In fact, most tabletop role players do. Yeah, I fucking know your secrets, TTRPG community, shut up. So, male and female, two genders, that is a binary. If your gender is anywhere outside of that, you're non-binary. And that is a huge umbrella. It basically involves people who are gender queer and gender fluid and agender and third gender and so on and so forth. And, you know, that's fine. It's okay to have big umbrella terms sometimes. For me, and this is getting a little personal, but bear with me, ever since I was a kid, like since I was super young, my sort of image of myself in my brain was of a girl. But also, I'm not stupid. I know what I look like. And I could put a ton of time and money and effort into changing what I look like, but I am also incredibly lazy. Like, I used to paint my nails because it gave me a little bit of happiness, but do you know how hard it is to paint your nails when you have hand tremors like me? Fuck that shit, makeup's hard. So as time went on, I just sort of evolved this personality, whatever it is, and I kind of decided that this is me. And this isn't quite female or male or anything like that. Or rather, I guess I would say I'm gender apathetic. Like, if you want to call me male, if you want to call me a guy, okay, cool, that's fine, feels fine. And if you want to call me a girl, that's also fine. Like I said, if I really were thinking about it, that's how my brain processes things. Like, if I had a fucking genie wish or something, I would probably wish for an entirely female body. But I don't, and genies tend to warp wishes, so I don't fucking trust them. That's why in my bio I say any pronouns. You could call me he, you could call me she, you could call me they. I genuinely don't care. For me, being non-binary means my gender is meh. That's not the case for every non-binary person, though. Everyone's non-binary experience is different.